Tuesday, 4th July 2017. What was supposed to start as a normal day for Lusaka City Market traders ended up being an unbearable nightmare.
Ici Cibanda,
yeah.